Hockey is to undergo a much-needed and dramatic change, according to Kookaburras boss Ric Charlesworth, the dual Olympic gold medal-winning coach, expecting the International Hockey Federation to consider implementing his own Super 9 concept instead of the long-standing 11-a-side format. Lachy Reid has more.
Hockey traditionalists, block your ears.
If you were to look in your crystal ball 10 years down the track, then that might be the format of our game.
The master has spoken. His concept, Super Nines Hockey, may become more than a once-a-year spectacle. Nine players per team on the same size field with bigger goals promotes entertainment.
So it is a bit embarrassing when you miss the goals. You kind of are very disappointed in yourself.
Hockey, as we know it, a chance to be sin-binned on the international scene.
I mean, hockey was on one of the danger sports for 2020. Olympics, it was in, I think, maybe the final five that might have got cut, so they might have to do some things to the sport to attract a wider audience and appeal to a lot more people, yeah.
There's a pressure in the Olympics, for instance, to have less and less athletes, you know, and so from that point of view even, it's attractive.
Recently, the sport's governing body proved they're open to change and innovation, the indoor game changing from six aside to five.
I do agree that the game has become quite defensive and it's dominated by teams that fall away with 11 behind the ball and look for penalty corners and score those.
Perth will host the third world-class Super Nines tournament in October. Argentina to test the hockey ruse, the pace of Pakistan to do the same to the Kookaburras. The big picture, two huge challenges in 2014.
Next year, the World Cup and the Commonwealth Games are the big events.
Lachy Reid, 10 News.